Hi, I am Kayode Okikiolu. Here's your Channels TV Evening News recap for May the 31st, 2019. A federal Capital Territory High Court has dismissed a suit alleging that the acting CJN falsified his age. The plaintiff, Mr. Tochi Michael, had alleged that Justice Tanko Mohammed reduced his age by 3 years. But Justice Dalami Senchi says the plaintiff does not have a locus standi to file such a suit, as he has not shown how the allegations of falsification of age will cause him any personal injury over and above the general public of Nigerians. And staying with legal matters, an Abuja High Court has ordered the remand of Mr. Samuel Umaru and Philomena Cheche in the custody of the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC, pending the hearing of their bail application fixed for Monday, the 3rd of June, 2019. Mr. Umaru, who is the state coordinator of JAMB Zonal Office in Benue State, and Philomena Cheche, a clerical officer, are accused of criminal misappropriation of 35 million naira. They both pleaded not guilty to the 8-count charge. News about the matter had gone viral in February 2018 after Cheche allegedly told auditors the money had been swallowed by a snake. Amnesty International has launched an 8-point human rights agenda, asking both federal and state governments to urgently implement recommendations from previous reports about human rights violations in Nigeria. The rights organization is also seeking the abolition of death sentence, as well as an end to torture as a means of extracting information from suspects during interrogations. And on the foreign scene, a United Nations torture expert says WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange has suffered what he calls prolonged exposure to psychological torture. The expert, Niels Melzer, is therefore asking Britain not to extradite him, warning that his human rights will be violated as he's not fit to stand trial. And in sports, the Nigerian Football Federation has revealed that the Super Falcons will now play a Slovakian top division club in Slovakia on Sunday and not the Slovakia women national team as earlier stated. The Super Falcons will be up against ZNK Beltinki, which boasts 8 players in the Slovakian national squad. And that's the evening news recap. Don't forget to join us tomorrow for fresh updates. I'm Kayode Okikiolu. Thank you for watching.